The golf club, which is situated along the Kenosagana Highway, sits on a 70-acre piece of land and was started in 1934 after several settlers contributed portions of land for the golf course. The players have been fighting Kakuzi Company over the ownership of the land since 2002 after the company drafted a lease agreement that required the club to start paying rent for the course, which players existed in the year 2000.
After there was some kind of a disagreement with the Kakuzi management, where they drafted a very controversial lease agreement where they wanted Makuyu Club to start paying rent to the company.
Kakuzi is also accused of using its guards to stop the construction of a building that was to be the club's changing room, whose foundation was being established.
But on trying to do the foundation, the Kakuzi guards and Makuyu police officers intervened and they made sure that it was not done. So thereafter, the executive committee was advised to seek a court remedy.
This prompted the club to file a suit seeking to have the ownership of the course determined, after which the company was prohibited from interfering with the golfing activities in the course. But according to Honorary Secretary Stanley Kimani, on October 19th, just a day after the judgment, the company unleashed a herd of 800 herds of cattle with 9 herders and several administration police officers before proceeding to file an appeal.
Don't know what kind of intimidation they wanted, but they brought cattle the following day after the court ruling on 18th of October 2019.
The conflict has made it impossible for the club that has about 300 members to expand and recruit more players.
We hope going forward the Kakuzi will listen to a very humble request that they allow us to have another 9 holes so that we can add at the clubhouse.
In its defense, however, Kakuzi's executive head of corporate affairs, Simon Odhiambo, in a statement says the status quo allowed in the companies to continue utilizing the land, including harvesting hay, grazing the cattle, and using the golf course roads, while the club was to continue with its golfing activities.
The resolution of the conflict between Kakuzi Limited and Makuyu Golf Clubbers will give a chance to many golf lovers in the area. Alfred Maina, K24, Murang'a County.